do it?
You're doing it. You're a cowgirl. You're here.
See, he is a natural.
Hey, I got myself.
Got it.
We are getting ready to go to the Mesquite Rodeo here at Wild Bill's Western Store. You ready to cowboy up?
I've never been more ready. Let's go. I'm really excited about finding a cowboy hat. I haven't had one since I was a little boy.
Now in this area, you'll find all kinds of hats and straws and felts. And sometimes people like them a little bit special shape, so we're gonna do that for you as well.
We have hats like this one for women that are real pretty, that the turquoise.
Oh, I like that.
Let's take a look at this one and see.
I saw the cowboy hat on the shelf and it called out to me.
That looks sharp.
It feels good.
You wanna steam the hat so that you can add that personality to it. It's kinda like having a couple of drinks, you know, it loosens you up.
Yeah.
Lets you be a little more pliable at times, right?
Exactly.
I like that.
So we're gonna get you maybe a shirt, a belt, something like that to kind of blend in with everybody else at the rodeo.
I like this one. It looks like a cowgirl.
I love purple. I like it. It's a little bit of color.
I think you should try the skulls.
Oh yeah.
Ta-da! I love this shirt. I think it's the one, and it's also slimming, so it's definitely a winner for me.
I like this one too. I don't know. I feel like it's good for summertime.
Thank you.
Thanks
Thank you
so much. Y'all have a great time.
Thanks,
will you?
Melville.
Okay.
We look good.
Yeah, we do.
We're going to the Mesquite Rodeo.
Have you ever teamed up before, brought a cow down?
I tried to do that event as a little kid where they let you run around in a square and try to like bring the cow in.
Yeah.
But I failed miserably. No.
We're at the Mesquite Championship Rodeo. It's a 60-year Texas tradition. They have a professional rodeo every Saturday in July, August, and September.
What exactly are you going to show us today?
Well, we're going to unload a horse off the trailer, get out some ropes, see if you guys can't swing those a little bit, and we might make a couple laps around the arena on the horse and see how we get along. So as we're running down through there, I'll swing this and throw it around his neck. You want to try it?
I'll give it a whirl.
There you go. Just keep it to where I can always see my wrist, and I'm just rotating that wrist whenever I swing it. There you go, perfect. You wanna try it?
Yeah.
There you go, see, there you go. That's perfect. Now you just gotta put it all together while you're riding this horse and chasing a cat.
I rode a horse a couple months ago, so I'm not that rusty.
We're in, we're ready. Okay, this is what makes it complicated. We've got our reins
and
our coils all in the same hand, so we can still guide him. And anytime you wanna stop, you just say whoa and pull back on him.
Okay, whoa.
Perfect.
Okay.
Put an old-fashioned sign in the background. Only about 500 people in America have got to do that. All right, when you're ready, put him into gear.
All right.
That, ladies and gentlemen, a real-life cowboy in a city slicker shirt. Now you gotta rope me.
Close. A little short.
There you go.
Woo!
Whoa, say whoa.
Whoa.
Perfect. I think you guys are pretty much ready. I mean, okay. I might practice for about 8-10 years. It's all there.
Now that we've learned how to lasso.
Can you imagine doing that out here?
I couldn't imagine doing it any faster than what we were doing it. Definitely a day to remember. I like it. I think
I
we
like
look like
too.
Real cowboys and cowgirls.
Oh yeah. Horses, you look good too.